The mag says to take off using as short an amount of runway as possible. The aircraft weight now, the vehicles are off, has dropped down to just underneath 50 tons, which for the aircraft is quite light. So we're now need a takeoff run of just over 1,000 feet. Getting airborne at around about 75 miles an hour. You can pitch the aircraft about 25 degrees nose up to give a best angle of fire.